Hello class, this video is to show you how you can view the lecture recording on Canvas. First, you want to make sure that you are in the right course folder on Canvas. And through your navigation pane, you want to find Zoom and click Zoom. On the third tab, you can find Cloud Recording. Click Cloud Recording, and from here you can find the lecture recording that's been processed through Zoom for your previous class session. And we can go ahead and click Week 7's class, which is the first one on the list. And there are two files in this window. On the left hand side is the recording file, so that's the audio and video file. On the right hand side, this is the audio file only. So you won't be able to see video if you click the audio only file. So we want to go ahead and click the recording file. That way we will be able to view both the video and also hear the audio. Go ahead and click that blue icon in the middle of the audio file. And from here, you see there are two options next to the passcode. One is the eye icon, which will allow you to display the passcode. So you can go ahead and click that, and you will be able to see the passcode for viewing this recording. You can use the left mouse button to select the whole password. And inside the selection, you can right click and select copy. Or on the right hand side, underneath the video file, you see the double square icon to copy passcode to clipboard. You can click that instead and see that copy passcode to clipboard. And you can go ahead and click the video file blue button in the middle to play the video. Sometimes you might get a pop-up screen says that you need to copy and paste that passcode. So if that's the case, you can right click inside the passcode field and then select paste to paste that passcode before you view the Zoom recording. And you can go ahead and click play to watch this video recording. I hope this video helps. Thanks for watching.